I'm really grateful to this university. This is a happy day to me. It's especially communications, and I would say that what we do as research, it's not our everyday life today, but it is in the future. And what we did 10 or 20 or 30 years ago, that is our everyday life today. So anyway, it is communications, but there are other applications like imaging. There are many kind of sensors, radar. That nowadays we have millimeter wave radars in automobiles, for example. That is a result of that kind of research what we have done over the years and decades. NASA is of course a space agency, and also in Europe we have ESA. So I have worked both for NASA and for the European Space Agency. And space agencies are interested in, of course, space research, but also they are interested of knowing about our own planet Earth. And with satellites, you can learn about the atmosphere and also about the climate. You need temperatures on Earth, etc. And satellites are very good, but you need then microwaves, millimeter waves, terahertz waves, and that is our research area. You need those antennas, you need those transmitters and receivers what we like study. And then of course it is important to the space agencies, but it is important to us all, because we get for example precise meteorological forecasts every day. I think it is very important because of course also enterprises do research, at least let's say research and development as they call, but their perspective is always only maybe a year or two, and that way okay, maybe good innovations could happen, but when you can do free academic research, you are really free to study things which not all of those things what you study actually become important, but you never know which comes. I remember that when I was young and I started to study millimeter waves, even terahertz waves, many industrial people said that this is nonsense, we will never need them, but now they need those same people. Now they admit that, yes, actually, you were right. University for me, it's my life. Because I have actually worked at the university all my career, and I somehow more or less decided when I was the student that I want to have academic career, and I have tried to do all my best so that the universities do well.